Unit pulls over nice, but I can't get it to fire.